Edmonton where he wasn't able to do that, but tonight, when it counts, he's on the board here. The Flames looking for more, and they do just that. Trevor Lewis says, it's my turn, and the Flames lead by two. Lewis with his second of the season as the Flames have doubled up.
And Adam Ruzicka on the forecheck, it's his first game of the season. He had to do something to get noticed, and he used that big body, real good pressure down low. Because of it, there's a turnover, and Trevor Lewis jumps all over this loose puck. What a release by Lewis. That's his second goal of the season. And all of a sudden, the Flames looking good at 4-2. And the Kraken have called a timeout, trying to regroup here.
The Flames with two goals, just 17 seconds apart. You can't ask for a better start to appear.